Dear Lawrence Talbot, you're not just any ordinary werewolf. You are more than just a wolf man. As far as I'm concerned, you are THE wolf man. Thinking back to all the classic legendary horror icons like Frankenstein's monster and Dracula, it would have been disrespectful to leave you out. It's a shame though that when the Halloween serials are released like Count Chocula, Frankenberry, and Booberry, we can't have Fruit Brute back to be a part of that annual circle. Don't get me wrong, I did like your classic film, but the movie from 2010 really made you look like a genuine badass, not counting that epic battle you had with your father. I don't get it. The Frankenstein and Dracula movies came out in the mid-90s, but we had to wait about a decade and a half for you? That's some bullcrap. The fur, to the claws, to the howl, you are a force to be reckoned with. If I get bit by a zombie, that's it. I'm an undead walking corpse looking for a brain. At least if I get bit by a werewolf, I know I'd have some levels of humanity left when the moon isn't full. Don't even get me started on vampires. It's like I'll be dead with the fear of the sun and I'll develop a never-ending thirst for blood like an alcoholic for booze. Being bit by a werewolf seems like the coolest gig a victim could receive from a monster. I still don't understand the connection with silver though. That's the only weird thing about it. Oh well. Thank you for your contributions to the world of scary things. I'll never turn my back on the Wolf Pack. Sincerely, James.